Welcome to English in a Minute. A swamp is an area of land that's often covered with water. So, what do you think this idiom means?
To be swamped.
I am so tired. I don't think I've slept for 2 days.
Why haven't you been sleeping?
I've been swamped with work. It just seems like I'm never able to get everything done.
Jonathan, you need your sleep. Your health is more important than work.
You're right. But what I really need is a vacation.
As a verb, swamp means to cover or fill with too much water. The idiom, to be swamped, means to have too much to do. It might feel like you'll never finish everything you have to do.